day for their families. We're excited in the athletic department always when we have young men sign letters of intent. This morning, Logan Owens is signing with Odessa College. And Corbin Fields is signing with Wayland Baptist. Let's give him a big hand. Go ahead, fellas.
It's cool, y'all. Yeah. Look at that. Wow. Isn't that a cool picture? Hey, put it down.
Especially when I show up.
I know.